Chop, Joker.
Doing my best. The wind's gusting to 500 kph. But there's a second ship alongside the Reaper. It's not transmitting any IFF, but the LADAR paints its silhouette as gap.
I guess we know why the science team stopped reporting in. What just happened?
The Reaper's mass effect fields are still active. We just passed inside their envelope.
Eye of the hurricane, huh?
This does not look like the work of Geth.
Specimens A203 to B016. No evidence of active nanotechnology. Now, Dr. Chandanar believes they would have decayed over the last 37 million years. There's not enough data to support his claim. He asserts that the truth is patently obvious. I am concerned. Chandanar has been staring at the samples for hours. He says he's listening to them.
What just happened?
The Reaper put up kinetic barriers. I don't think we can get through from our side.
We are trapped.
We'll have to take down the barrier generators from in here. Any idea where they are?
At the moment of activation, I detected a heat spike in what is likely the wreck's mass effect core. Sending the coordinates now. Be advised, this core is also maintaining the Reaper's altitude.
So when we take the barriers down to escape, the wreck falls into the planet core.
And that means everyone dies. Yeah, I got it.
If any helmsman can pull us off this thing before it reaches crush depth, it's you. We'll make a sweep for survivors and recover what data we can. Stand by.
Aye, aye. Good hunting.
This is disconcerting. Did the Geth do all this?
You're married? You never mentioned that.
Katie had anger management issues. When my brother got married, the best man tried to hit on her. She kicked him down the church steps.
What? Katie's my wife. I must have told you this story.
No, I know my wife. I remember, that day was the only time I saw her wear stockings.
Yeah, the kind with seams up the back. That's what I remember, too.
What the hell is this? How can we remember the same thing?
This place affected their minds.
Enemies in front!
technology to make husks came... Cerberus team. We should make contact.
Trouble ahead!
useful. I've never heard of a guest speaking to someone. I have never heard of that. Killed one.
That was it!
He's in front!
This must be it.
So the Cerberus team did recover it. But where are they now?
going.
Understood.
Moving.
Support bringing it. We need greater understanding of them.
Tally said no one's ever captured a Geth intact.
Quarians are right to worry, but this is a great opportunity.
We're out of time. Let's move.
Hang on, folks!
Open the port side airlock.
Aye, aye.
discuss the unique piece of salvage we recovered. For now, we've stored it in Edie's AI core. We need better equipment to fight the Reapers. An intact Geth would be invaluable to Cerberus's cyber weapons division.
We'll have to disagree on that, ma'am. I saw enough of these things I need in Prime. Space it.
Cerberus has a long-standing cash bounty for an intact Geth. I assure you, the reward is significant.
I want to know why it has a piece of N7 armor strapped to its chest.
Battle trophy, maybe? Would a machine care about that?
No. Trophies imply emotions that AIs don't have. I doubt it's more than a convenient field repair.
I've killed hundreds of these things, but I've never had a chance to talk to one. This one tried to communicate with us. Hell, it probably saved our lives. Why?
Reactivating the Geth is a risk. If you do so, it should be for humanity's best interests, and not your curiosity.
I still think our best interests involve an airlock.
I'm not deciding one way or the other until I know what we've got here. I want to start it up, interrogate it.
If we activate it, there is no guarantee we can deactivate it again.
Bullets can.
That's not what I...
Thank you, both of you, for your recommendations. I've made my decision.
Tally's gonna freak when she hears about this. So what about this Reaper IFF?
I have determined how to integrate it with our systems. However, the device is Reaper technology. Linking it with the Normandy's systems poses certain risks.
I trust you, Edie. I know you won't let anything happen to the ship.
Understood, Shepard. It may take several hours before the IFF is ready for shakedown. I will alert you as soon as it is ready.
Sounds good. Till then, it's business as usual. Crew dismissed.